Aging infrastructure in the United States accounts for over a trillion gallons of treated drinking water going to waste each year.
So now we are in the Detroit city, in the Kirschville Avenue. And this is a 48-inch tap, and it's rusted after 100 years.
Because we're running through feed through number one right now.
University of Michigan researchers are designing and deploying a long-term monitoring system to assess the strain, temperature, and pressure inside of a 100-year-old water pipe in the city of Detroit, Michigan.
Embedding sensors, we're able to start to identify if that pipe is showing some signs of distress, much like we would take temperature of patients to determine if a patient is sick, and we can react to that accordingly.
Partnering with the Great Lakes Water Authority and Structural Technologies, LLC, the group will reinstall and bury the pipe with the sensors, as well as a reinforcement liner, and monitor its condition for a full year.
We're really empowering the future of our cities, trying to embed intelligence and autonomy directly into our infrastructure, allowing that system to operate indefinitely without replacement.